With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So the question says, which of the following does not show common ion effect? So we need to find the options which will not show common ion effect. And as we know that the common ion effect formation depend upon the type of buffer formed. Okay. And that depends upon two conditions. The first condition is the formation, there must be strong acid along with its salt with weak base. This is the first condition. And second condition is weak acid plus its salt with strong base. Okay, so these are the two conditions which can give the common ion effects. So now we will check each of the following options. In option A, it is HCN plus KCN. As we know that HCN is a weak acid. HCN is a weak acid and KCN is formed from KOH plus HCN. So as we know that this KOH is a strong base and this is weak acid. So this is following second condition. So this will give the common ion effect. So we need to find the compound which will not show. So now we will see option B. In option B, this is HCl plus NH4Cl. Okay, HCl, as we know, this is a strong acid and NH4Cl is formed from NH4OH plus HCl. As we know that this is a strong acid and NH4OH is a weak base. So this is also following the conditions given above. So this will also show the common ion effect, but we need to find which will not give. So now we will see the another option. This is CH3COOH plus CH3COONa. Acetic acid, as we know, this is a weak acid and CH3COONa is formed from CH3COOH plus NaOH. Okay, so in this also, as we know that acetic acid is a weak acid and NaOH is a strong base. So this is also following second condition. So this will also give the common ion effect. But in the question it is saying that which of the following will not show the common ion effect. So correct answer will be option D, none of this. Correct answer is option D, because these three compounds are giving the common ion effect. So the compound which is not giving is none of this. So hope you have got the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.